Teacher, and I guess because of his influence in my career, and I have to say he's happened to be one of my favorite artists, talking about Mr. Charlie Pride. Yeah. He used to do this song. I used to get out on the edge of the stage and sit and watch it, listen to him do this song every night. And I got to thinking, if I ever had a chance to do a show of my own, I'd kind of like to do it in remembrance of the good times. Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with the Indian maid over an antique store. Stood there and never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no. Poor old Elijah, he never got a deal. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old man. He always wore his Sunday feathers and held up Tommy Hawk. The maiden wore beads and braids and hoped someday he'd talk. Elijah. Sad song, I ain't lying. And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid.
Hey, hold it down.
Bought her a wooden leg.
Bought her a dress.
Bought her a wigwam.
He took her oh so far away at Old Elijah's day. Elijah.
the mask, boy.
He stood there and never let it show. So she could never answer yes or no. Poor old Elijah, he never got a kiss.